a lot of pockets in a piece where one section leads directly to the next. The music is in what Western music theory would call the Dorian mode, which is sort of halfway between major and minor.
In Indian classical music, the word to describe the collection of pitches used in a piece is called raga. The meter is in 7/8 and it is grouped in 2s and 3s. The Hindi word for meter or time signature is tala, and it describes the combination of 3s and 2s in the meter used for the music.
Our second piece for you is a collection of 3 short Chinese folk songs arranged by acclaimed Chinese composer Dr. Chen Yi, who is based in Kansas City. There are 3 movements, so please do not clap until the very end when Mr. Wixon finally brings his arms down. The first one is titled the Fengyang Song and is notable for its contrast between pizzicato accompaniment and bowed melody and some sudden soft moments.
It is a very recognizable festival song for Chinese New Year about a drum. The second one is a love song, and it is much slower and features lush chordal textures, asymmetrical phrase structure, and prominent melodic melodies for the violas. The third one is a light and upbeat dance. Enjoy and remember to clap only at the end.
Thank you. Our third piece is Alan Sabaya Alfara, and it is another children's song arrangement, this time from Jordan. The arranger, string educator, and composer Kenneth Sart was living and working in Amman, Jordan, when he worked with local musicians to create this work. This music begins slow and mysterious and quickly takes off with a pizzicato dance in the main melody. Listen for when the first violins play a quarter tone between C and B. Hint, it happens four times. And soloists take over with quasi-improvised solos. The notes are prescribed, but the soloists are free to perform them freely as they wish. You will also hear a few new techniques, including playing ponticello, meaning almost on the bridge, to give a gritty, ripe tone. And in one instance, the violins play behind the bridge on the A string to get a very strong, high-pitched tone. We hope you enjoy this musical postcard.